Hi, I'm Patrick, and this is the first episode of How to Make a Racing Game for iOS. This is going to be something like introduction episode. We are going to download things that we need, and that's about it for this episode. So first, what you want to do is go to developer.apple.com, then select resources, select Xcode, download, and download Xcode 7 beta 4. It's free for everyone. Before, you needed to have a membership, but from now you don't need to anymore. Anyone can download it, and then we need to download SketchUp. Just go to SketchUp.com, then click download SketchUp. I'm going to pause this for a second so it actually opens. Something weird is happening. Come on, SketchUp download. Something weird is going on, but basically you download it. You put it in your applications folder. And then you have it downloaded. So, SketchUp we are going to use for modeling, because we need to model, you know, make a car and all sorts of things. This is a like basic template. I'm going to make a special episode for how to use SketchUp and basics of Xcode. So if you're new, you'll know how to do that. Anyone, even if you are just started programming, you will be able to follow this. Some things are going to be a little bit advanced. You need to know Swift. That's the thing. Like, if you don't know Swift, I'm going to put some links in the description to some tutorials for Swift. And yeah, that's about it. I'll see you in the next episode.